In lab late to what I please, clipping my toenails and eating some cheese, when suddenly a jar falls off of a rack to a vat of chemicals and starts to react. I start to panic, what do I do? Suddenly explodes and covers me with goo. It starts to glow and sink into my skin. That's the moment when I begin to get weird. Dr. Weird.
Get weird.
Let's get weird.
Get weird.
Dr. Weird.
Get weird.
Let's get weird.
Get weird.
Dr. Weird.
Get weird.
Let's get weird.
Get weird.
Dr. Weird.
Get weird.
Let's get. So I got superpowers you don't really need, like the ability to keep my eyes open and sleep. Now I can't wear my favorite pair of socks cause my feet shed red soggy stripes whenever I sneeze. And my tongue shoots laser beams, it sounds pretty cool, but only if you like eat charcoal food. And you wonder all these things how I don't understand. I guess it's just because I'm weird, man. Dr. Weird. Let's get weird.
Get weird.
Dr. Weird.
Get weird.
Let's get weird.
Get weird.
Dr. Weird.
Get weird.
Let's get weird.
Get weird.
Dr. Weird.
Get weird.
Let's get.